Sterling up there. And here's Scotty Miller, who's able to get down the field and then be there when the ball gets muffed. And Bruce Arians comes in. He's pretty excited. He takes a whack at Adams. And I don't know if he's not exactly sure what that's about. Bruce Arians not moving particularly well over there either.